presently pursuing MBA from Jaipuria Institute of Management, Noida. After my graduation, I had been looking for a decent MBA college in Delhi NCR area, and then one of my cousins suggested me this college as he had been an alumni of the same. It has been 4-5 months and my experience so far has been good. The campus is sweet and small, but yet it has all the facilities like gymnasium, mess food is good. It also has a magnificent library holding a huge number of books, and girls hostel is within the campus. Boys hostel is a kilometer or two from the main campus, and faculty majority of the faculties have an experience of more than 12 years, and most of them are alumni of IIMs and FMS. So faculty is the strength of Jaipuria, and placements are quite decent. The return on investment is good here. With a fees of around 9 to 10 lakhs, you get a average package of around 6 lakhs, whereas highest goes up till 18 lakhs. The most prominent recruiters of the campus are Amazon, Landmark Group, Deloitte, Capital First, your Colgate, and various other FMCG finance sectors, as the college provides specializations in various streams like operations, HR, finance, marketing, and recently they have also added business analytics as another specialization. Then they also hold a fest, like recently they had their Gravity Fest, where they called the local train. So altogether, my experience here is good, and I hope that I have a good placement as well.